Good morning, Alpha Womanpreneurs. This is a Black History Profile on Norma Merritt Scholarik, Architect. Norma Merritt Scholarik was the first African-American woman licensed architect in the state of New York, 1954. The first African-American woman licensed architect in the state of California, 1962. And the first African-American woman licensed architect in the United States, period. As well, she was the first African-American woman to be a director of architecture at the prestigious Los Angeles-based firm Gruen and Associates, the first woman fellow of American Institute of Architects, 1966, and the first African-American woman to form her own architectural firm, Siegel Scholarik Diamond, 1985. The largest woman-owned and predominantly woman-staffed architectural firm of the day. Okay, we salute this amazing her story making sister.